Look at this, right? Can we get Dwyane Wade to get in the dunk contest? I know they have all the young players in there, but that man can get up the throwdown and put posters on.
Dwyane Wade with the steal. Here he comes.
LeBron James thought he was going to be able to get to that dunk by Wade, but then he saw that there's no way. When Wade gets the ball like that,
LeBron James with a three ball there, his 35th triple of the year. 10 straight points for the Cavaliers. So there are only five. Turnover against Miami. Here comes LeBron. Through the crowd. Wade with the block. Wade with the block. And the Heat have the ball.
Yeah, they call the ball off.
And a technical on LeBron James. Assessed by Brian Forte.
Well, they're going to change the call. Wade's got a double-double, 21 points and 10 assists.
So three double-doubles for Miami, and there's some trouble. Sean Marion on a jackknife jam, and a gorgeous assist from Wade.